Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us for the News at Noon. I'm Mark Hall. Breaking now in Virginia, a deputy was shot at a Loudoun County Sheriff's Office firing range. The department is investigating it as an accidental shooting. It happened around 8:20 this morning. The Sheriff's Office says the deputy was transported to a local hospital and is in surgery. Loudoun County Sheriff's Office is continuing their investigation. We're going to have more information as it becomes available to the newsroom.